division matchup.
Falcons trying to dig in their talons.
all of that before. Tony Tanner up the middle.
Yes.
Thank you.
drive down the field and score before halftime.
Thank you.
hold everything close, that's a penalty marker now. It looks like holding the ball and has to look back. 12 yards, 41st. Going to look back. Figuring in the shotgun. Time runs out. And so, we'll hit at the half. It's by a score of 26. Johnson keeps the ball on the ground. Takes a foul. Pull back a little. Pickering hands the ball to Benedetto. He may have gotten back to the line of scrimmage. Benedetto in the ball here. Led by number 5, Cornell Johnson on the defense. Finds his receiver, launches the ball, and it will be caught. Benedetto with the ball. And extra point is no good. Next in their lead, and now lead by a score of 26. Gamecock sends the ball towards the back, but the ball stays on the ground. Thank you. motion. Sarah Hill Johnson.
There's going to be a horse collar falling down.
You do have a penalty marker down there if you knew what the tackle was. Touchdown, save the tackle by number 23 from the Wolfpack, William Raymond.
Ball around again.
It's rolling, it's rolling, it's rolling. And Fulton for the Falcons comes up the ball. Falcons have the ball on the run 38. And off the third turn of the corner stays on the lead. Game about four on the coast. Second down, Blue Falcons. Sears looking for a receiver, but had no time to get the ball away.
Would that be a wolf pack?
Call.
Wolfpack.
So they didn't have 18, they had 12, correct?
I'll try.
Second and 16, pulled out.
Lucky was a big boy.